fucking stomach hurts. You know how when you eat too much after you haven't ate like 2 days? I low key got the itis from In and Out. Like, I'm not even gonna care right now. The cheese fries. I'm still eating the cheese fries. Let me tell you what I got. 2 double doubles, plain grilled onions, ketchup, side of fries, another side of fries, but make those side of fries cheese fries. Then give me an extra large cup. Thank you. It came out to $22.98. Oh, I got lemons in my cup. I forgot. Oh, man, I'm about to eat. And then after that, I went to Krispy Kreme. Give me 4 donuts. And if you think I'm lying, I got the box behind me. The original glazed apple fritter, strawberry ice, and a pumpkin pumpkin cake. People ask, Travis, how aren't you fat? I said, I don't know. I got a fast metabolism. It's going to catch up to me when I hit about 38. That's when I'm going to stop, when I'm 37. I'm fucking tired. Let's get straight to it. We got, Brother Lynch Hung featuring Mr. Doctor. Oh, hell nah. 40 ounce and chronic diet. This is some nigga tree. This is some coonery. Let's get straight to it. Mr. Doctor. Coming to give you a checkup.
Finally, the sun went down in the hood, and I was butted. Dice gaming, fat sacks of end up service with high times and made it. Rainy days blew me away, so I drank the foe every day. Matter of fact, it was a murder present. 186 point deuce, that was riding with 187.
40 ounces and chronic dice.
Yeah, I stay high, motherfucker.
On my briefcase is some crumbled weed. Buckshot shells from a dead body. Got a whole bunch of 40s and a couple of hoes. A 95-50 sitting on trues and bows. Plus I had a 9 in my glove compartment, cause everywhere I go niggas love to start shit. 5 pound chronic dice in my mitts, 15 Teflons in my clip. Heard about a lot of sick shit in the block, so I stay low to the brain and remain incognito with my 20 sack of the bomb. Money back guaranteed if you hit that shit and don't wanna kill your mom. Got the clip, Glock, Chevy Impala, the dump, stop the Glock. No, you can't stop the doc from the gangbang, nigga. So up goes your trigger, staying high off the sesame and my nigga sir.
Finally, the sun went down in the hood and I was butted. Dice gaming, fat sacks of end out service with high times and made it. Rainy days blew me away, so I drank the foe every day. Matter of fact, it was a murder present. 186 point deuce, that was riding with 187.
40 ounces and chronic dice.
Stay high, I stay high, wow, motherfucker. So yeah,
ripping off your forehead and down your cheeks. You in the blue dye shade, cause I dropped 7 by your feet. And y'all broke my pockets on overload all day. Cause that Eastside slang's them ineffective ways. An amazing thing. It's the gangbang, I come up off a crap game, post some more drinking dank. Then hits the stain where my frozen eyes is. Twist off a cap where my liquid suicide lives. Frostbitten from that crooked eye I'm looking through. We get sick for load, the monkey side riding on ya. He coming at me wrong, damn, we between the sheets. Is suicide on your mind, must I leave you on these streets? Raise above me, but will he realize the strength? Had him read the E and the serial number on this thing. Peep the slug, tote the reefer, let the barrel meet your mean mug in the center of the street and the reaper then.
Finally the sun went down in the hood and I was butted. Dice gaming, fat sacks of end out service with high times and made it. Rainy days blew me away, so I drank the foe every day. Matter of fact, it was a murder present. 186 point deuce, that was riding with 187.
40 ounces and chronic dice.
Stay high, I stay high, motherfucker.
Yeah. And a special shot goes out to all the players on the south side. It's a Gordon Black thing, nigga. Stay ripping, you know what I'm saying? And everything. Motherfucking homies on the east side. Fuck loco. Bugsy. The sky and shit, nigga. Y'all motherfuckers.
That song was kind of. That song. I'll give that song. That song was better than Black Market. But except the beat. I like the beat on Black Market. This song. I can hear him more clearer.
Oh, yeah, nigga. Fuck your ass, snitch. You know who I'm talking to, bitch? Fuck your ass, nigga. Some brand new news a nigga picked up on. You never know who you can trust. Sometimes you can't even trust your big homie. And I'm out.
Where the big homies at anyway, bro? That's supposed to be around here. Where the big homies at? What are we really talking about? I can hear him more clearer on this. The last song, Black Market, that's why I kind of gave it like a low, like, that's why I wasn't really like, kind of like fucking with it, because I could barely hear him. Except for some words. Like, bro, I'm fucked up right now. Like, I'm fucking full. Anyway, man. This song is way better. I'm out.